Hi everyone, hope all of you are doing fine. So today I'm going to make some very lovely spicy scrambled eggs. So stay tuned, watch and enjoy, and also subscribe to my YouTube channel for more lovely videos and recipes. Take care, bye. Yeah, I got 3 eggs in a bowl and I'm going to season it with a little bit of salt. I'm going to give it a good whisk. Just beating it up nicely. Alright, so here you can see I've chopped half an onion into very small dice pieces. Chopped chili into small pieces, so that's red chili, and also chopped 1 stem curry leaves into small dice pieces. Actually, I can't say chopped it into dice pieces, it's just chopped finely, basically. So I'm going to heat a pan with some ghee. You can use butter or coconut oil, and the flavors will be slightly different if you use those other options, but I'm using ghee for this. I'm going to add in half a teaspoon fennel seeds into that, along with half a teaspoon of turmeric. And then I'm going to put all the finely chopped onion, chili and curry leaves into the pan. Yes, so in goes the onion, chili and curry leaves. Give it a good mix. We can add in half teaspoon of lemon juice. Give it a good mix around. Season this with a little bit of salt, not too much, just a little bit. If we already seasoned the egg with salt and we added in half teaspoon of lemon juice into this, so we don't need to season it with too much salt. You can fry the onions up, it's up to your personal preference. You can either make it nice and golden brown or leave it translucent. So while it's translucent, I'm going to add in the egg. And ahead and season it with some cracked pepper, and then gonna just mix it around, scramble it. You can either make it in a, like, you know, you can either turn it into an omelette, but this is a spicy scrambled egg, so I'm just scrambling it. So at this point I have turned the heat down to low as well, because we don't want to overcook it, otherwise it will end up being too rubbery. We want it to maintain its lovely flavors and that fluffiness. So the scrambled egg also depends on how you want the look to be, you know, how scrambled you want it to be. So if you constantly keep stirring it, then you will get, you know, even smaller scrambled pieces. But if you just keep stirring it occasionally, like I have been doing, you'll get a slightly larger, you know, scrambled pieces, see, as you can see. So I don't want it too small, I want it a little bit chunky. So it's in very low heat, so it maintains its fluffiness. Again, here some people choose to fry it up nicely, some people choose to leave it a bit more, you know, fluffy. So I'm going to just leave it at that. Once you get your desired result, we can take it off the heat and plate it up. There we are, so just taking it, look at it, it's nice and steamy, nice lovely consistency, and plating it up. While frying it, you can even add in half of a chopped tomato. You know, I didn't add in tomato into this. But the onions and curry leaves especially gives it that nice lovely kick. And also it's good, you know, if you want to make sandwiches, you can use it as a filling for the sandwich, so that's also good. And apart from that, here it is everyone, our lovely spicy scrambled egg is ready. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for more lovely videos and recipes. Take care, enjoy, bye. If you enjoyed this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel for more lovely videos and recipes. Take care, bye.